We're going to spotlight hit songs that were featured on one of the most popular TV shows from the year 2009 and beyond. The show debuted on Fox TV on May 19, 2009, and it centers around a group of high school singers called New Directions. They deal with relationships, sexuality, and social issues on the show. It's one of the most popular and talked about TV shows of its time. The musical drama comedy series, Glee. This was the first single released from the soundtrack of the series, performed on the first episode of the first season. The Glee cast remake of the 1981 Journey smash, Don't Stop Believin'.
Just a small town girl, living in a lonely world. She took the midnight train going anywhere.
Just a city boy, born and raised in South Detroit. He took the midnight train going
single Don't Stop Believin', performed by the Glee cast. This is our look at hit songs to come from the smash Fox TV series Glee, which has produced numerous Golden Globe and Emmy Awards. We're hearing songs that have become hits from the show. This song came from the Glee episode called Vitamin D, which featured a competition within the group. Enhancing tablets were used. It's Halo and Walking on Sunshine.
Oh, remember those walls of fear? Baby, they're tumbling down. They didn't even put up a fight. They didn't even make a sound. It's like I've been awakened. Every rule I had to break in.
It's the risk that I'm taking. I ain't never gonna shut you out.
The Glee cast doing a remake of Beyoncé's big hit, Halo, and Walking on Sunshine, which was first a hit by Katrina and the Waves back in 1985. This is our look at big hits to come from the Glee TV soundtrack that's produced at least 21 million digital sales and 9 million album sales. Cast members Lea Michele and Corey Monteith sang lead on this Glee cast mash, which is a remake of the 1976 Queen hit, Somebody to Love.
Somebody to love, find me. Somebody to love, find me. Somebody to love, find me. Somebody to love, find me.
Somebody to Love by the Glee cast. One of the TV show's most popular episodes was the one that featured Britney Spears. It moved actress Heather Morris into the spotlight and helped make her a regular on the show. They redo the 2004 smash by Britney called Toxic.
Baby, can't you see? I'm calling. A guy like you should wear a warning. It's dangerous. I'm falling. There's no escape. I can't wait. I need a hit. Baby, give me it. You're dangerous. I'm loving it.
Too high, can't come down. Losing my head, spinning round and round. Oh, do you feel me now?
With a taste of your lips, I'm on a ride.
The cast of the Smash TV series Glee doing their version of the Britney Spears song, Toxic. This song was featured in the Glee episode that used Valentine's Day as its theme. Cast member Lea Michele sang lead on the remake of the Katy Perry 2011 number one hit, Firework.
Do you ever feel like a plastic bag drifting through the wind, wanting to start again? Do you ever feel this so paper thin, like a house of cards, one blow from caving in? Do you ever feel already buried deep, 6 feet under screams, but no one seems to hear a thing? Do you know that there's still a chance for you, 'cause there's a spark in you, you just gotta ignite the light and let it shine. Just on the night, like the first of July, 'cause baby you're a firework. Come and show 'em what you're worth, make 'em go oh, 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 as you shoot across the sky.
Cast doing their version of Firework. This is our tribute to this fine musical comedy series, Glee, which airs on Fox TV Tuesday nights. So how about a little bit of info on many of the members on Glee? We'll start with Heather Morris, who's best friends with cast member Naya Rivera. Heather grew up in Phoenix and loves to dance. Naya used to be a nanny. Jayma Mays grew up in Virginia, and she's appeared on TV shows like Ugly Betty and Heroes. Diana Agron loves cemeteries. And she's girly. She wears a lot of dresses. Lea Michele has a Broadway background and is a huge Taylor Swift fan. Matthew Morrison also has Broadway roots, and he's recorded an album that he says he doesn't want to be all remakes. He wants to write his own songs. Jane Lynch wrote an advice book called Happy Accidents, and she starred in many hit movies. Jenna Ushkowitz loves yoga, and she also has a Broadway background. Corey Monteith is from Vancouver, Canada, and he loves snowboarding. Mark Salling likes to play basketball and is described as a sensitive singer-songwriter. Chris Colfer grew up near the top two attractions in the state of California, Yosemite and Sequoia National Parks. And on his birthday, he was kissed simultaneously by cast members Lea Michele and Diana Agron. Amber Riley got good grades in high school and began singing at age 2. Kevin McHale spent 3 years in a boy band that toured with the Pussycat Dolls. Harry Shum Jr. has the best abs, according to Jenna Ushkowitz. Cord Overstreet says the girls on the show are cute, and his dad sang 2 number one country hits and has won Grammy Awards, that being Paul Overstreet. Iqbal Taiba is from Pakistan, and he's worked with George Carlin in the past, and he's appeared on many TV shows, including ER. Lauren Potter was chosen for Glee after 14 girls auditioned for the part. Darren Criss comes from San Francisco, and he's portrayed Harry Potter in other projects. Plus, Darren's a trained violinist. And Ashley Fink was born in Houston, Texas, and she began acting when she was only 4 years old, and she was obsessed with Glee before landing her role on the show. Continuing on, looking at big hits to come from this big TV series called Glee. The episode that immediately followed coverage of the 2011 Super Bowl on Fox became the highest-rated scripted TV broadcast in 3 years. CBS News anchor Katie Couric appeared on it. The episode cost close to $5 million to make, and it featured the Glee cast doing a Chevrolet commercial. The cast also performed a remake of Michael Jackson's Thriller.
This is real life.
Glee cast doing a remake of Michael Jackson's early 1980s smash, Thriller. Another hit the cast performed on this hit TV series was their remake of the All-American Rejects 2009 hit, Gives You Hell.
I wake up every evening with a big smile on my face, and it never feels out of place. And you're still probably working at a 9-to-5 pace. I wonder how bad that tastes. When you see my face, hope it gives you hell, hope it gives you hell. When you walk my way, hope it gives you hell, hope it gives you hell. Now where's your picket fence, love? And where's that shiny car?
That wraps up our special here. We're paying tribute to the hit TV show Glee, and many great performers have appeared on the show as guests, including Olivia Newton-John, Carol Burnett, Gwyneth Paltrow, John Stamos, Britney Spears, and Josh Groban. The show has a little bit for everyone. Try it if you haven't already. Glee. Fantastic job, guys. I love the show. Very entertaining. Any comments or suggestions on the show that we're doing right now, we'd love to hear from you. Let me give you a telephone number, 818-780-2270, 818-780-2270, or you could email jalindstrom25@gmail.com.